So about chassis preparation, depending on what type of chassis you've chosen for your kit, you may need to do some preparation of it. So for example, if you've gone for the graphite chassis, we're gonna have to add some glue to the carbon fiber. This is not necessary to do on the aluminium chassis plates, only for the carbon slash graphite chassis. So why do we have to do this? Because the graphite is a bit fragile and it can delaminate in case of a crash or from simple wear. For example, this part here at the rear of the chassis is extra susceptible to wear and to delamination because it's often touching the ground under acceleration. So I always glue at least this rear portion of the chassis. You can glue the entire chassis, but that will stiffen up the chassis. It will take away some flex. So you need to keep that in mind and you need to decide if you're willing to take away some flex for the sake of more durability. But personally, I prefer to just glue the very rear of the chassis to prevent that from delaminating. And usually I also add a drop of glue in each countersunk hole for the front bumper. Again, to prevent any damage in case of a crash. But before we add glue, I'm gonna sand the edges of the chassis. So for that, I use a file. So why do we have to sand the edges of the chassis? To take away this sharp edge, which is normal on the carbon plate. And in case of cornering, the chassis touches the ground, you will not have a sharp edge which will upset the handling of the car or will damage the carpet or such. This is particularly important when you're racing on carpet, but also on asphalt. So I always sand the outer edges of the chassis before I prepare it with glue. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you how I add glue to the bits that I was talking about. So I'm gonna use a thin CA glue. And also I'm gonna use a glue kicker, an accelerator, which makes the glue dry quicker. With this, I can also control the flow of the glue so that it's a bit easier to handle. Okay, so let's start with the rear bit. I'm just gonna spray a little bit of activator on the surface area which I'm gonna glue. And then simply, I'm gonna add a bit of glue to this portion here. Make sure that you don't add too much glue so that it runs onto the main area of the chassis. You need to keep it in the rear section here, which we want to keep it only in the rear section. Okay, and when you're happy with that, you can seal that with the activator again. So just spray it with the activator to prevent it from running around the chassis. So that's done. We have glue around the rear edge of the chassis. If you feel that it's difficult to handle the glue, you can use a Q-tip or a cotton bud, as it's called in Europe. You can put glue on the cotton bud and you can just smear it around the edge of the chassis. That way you prevent any accidents. And then we only have the front three holes for the bumper. Again, we're gonna spray activator there. And then I'm gonna drop a little bit of glue into each hole. Make sure that you just put a tiny amount, just enough to cover the countersunk hole. And then again, spray it with a kicker. And again, just very little, not too much, because if you add too much glue, the screw will not sit perfectly flat into the chassis. And that's it, we're done with the graphite chassis preparation.